Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to factory reset your Asus Nexus 7 tablet. The Asus Nexus 7 tablet was a flagship tablet for Google's Android operating system that was released in 2012. The tablet can run up to Android 6.0.1, codename Marshmallow. The tablet is lightweight, rugged, and for all intents and purposes, runs great years after its release. The age of the tablet makes it fairly easy to find for sale by previous owners for a very attractive price. The tablet is a great first device for younger kids, or if you just want an extra tablet laying around your house for general use. Knowing how to reset the device to its default factory settings is important in the event that you purchase a used Nexus 7 or someone forgot to remove their information, or if you need to make sure all of your information is wiped from the device before selling it. Additionally, restoring the default factory settings can fix some harder-to-solve problems you may run into. And now, let's walk through how to restore your Asus Nexus 7 tablet to its default factory settings. Step 1. Tap the All Apps button in the center of the row of icons along the bottom of the Nexus 7 home screen. The All Apps screen appears. Step 2. Tap the Settings app in the list of options. The Settings screen appears. Step 3. Tap Backup and Reset in the Personal section. The Backup and Reset screen appears. Step 4. Select Factory Data Reset in the list of options. The Factory Data Reset screen appears. Step 5. Tap Reset Tablet. The Confirm Your PIN screen appears. Step 6. Enter your PIN to confirm it, and then tap the blue Next button. The Reset screen appears. Step 7. Choose Erase Everything. The device will take roughly 10 minutes to restart, eventually booting up to a welcome screen, where you can start setting up your device as though you just took it out of the box. Congratulations! You can now reset your Asus Nexus 7 tablet to its default factory settings. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.